Do you know you can change the sky of your video of any kind when it doesn't look good? In this video, we'll teach you how to create a sky replacement effect in Wondershare Filmora. Hey everyone, welcome to Filmora MVP channel. Here, we teach you editing tricks, filmmaking, and camera techniques. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and also hit the notification bell to get the latest updates. So, let's get started. Before we start editing, click the download link in the description box. Click on the free download option. Now, a Filmora installer is downloaded automatically. Just double-click on it, agree with the terms, and here you go. Filmora started to download and install. Once it's installed, it'll start and run automatically. First of all, find some footage with the skyline. Import it to media. Drag the footage to the timeline. Make sure that the footage is stable. Now, take a snapshot of any frame. Click OK. Next, we need to go to photop.com. Import the snapshot. Select the pen tool. Change fill color to green. Outline the sky with the pen tool like this. Open the Layers tab. Delete the background layer. Now export it as PNG file. Go back to Filmora. Import the PNG file. Place it above the footage layer. Match the length. Export the footage. Clear the timeline. Now import the footage with green screen. Drag it to the timeline. Right-click, go to Edit Properties, enable Chroma Key, place the footage on the second layer. Now go to Stock Media. I've already downloaded the sky video. Place any sky image or video below the footage layer. Now we need to add some feather on the edges. Right-click, go to Edit Properties, apply some feather, click OK, again, go to Properties. Now we need to match the footage color with the sky color. Go to Colors tab. Do some adjustment. Match the length of the layers and delete the rest part. Now render this. Let's see the preview. That's it. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, then give this video a thumbs up. Plus, subscribe to this channel and also hit the bell icon. But don't leave without sharing this video and leave your comment below. Bye!